cut it off. Funny thing is I take medication. Now, I know it's not 100% effective, but that seizure I had the other day, it's the first one I've had in over 6 months.
It seems like you're doing very well.
Oh, yeah, why don't you tell Arnold and Sam that? First seizure I have in front of my friends, I might as well rip up my Christmas card list and start from scratch.
Look, Karen, why don't I bring the boys back here? It would really help if they could see that you're all right. And if you wouldn't mind telling them what happened, I'm sure they could understand, and then they wouldn't be so frightened.
Sorry, Mr. Drummond. Talking won't help, because no matter what I say to those boys, the only thing they're going to remember about me is that seizure. It's kind of a tough act to follow.
Our friends love street theater, too.
How long are you two going to be appearing here?
Oh, 2 more days, then we open in the subway.
Boy, I sure hope Dad doesn't bring up Karen again.
Me too.
That's so funny, Arnold.
Hey, excuse me, miss. Are you a break dancer or an epileptic? Come here. Excuse me, Karen, could you hold my milk? I'm in the mood for a milkshake.
No.
Stop that. Stop it right now.
What's the matter, Pearl?
Arnold, there's something. I have epilepsy.
Really?
What?
Pearl, if you had known, you wouldn't have done that.
You shouldn't have done it anyway. It was cruel and demeaning.
I'm sorry.
I'm even sorrier than Arnold.
No, you're not, Sam.
Me too.
You can't be sorrier than me. I weigh more.
It does matter.
It doesn't matter who
you are. Okay, boys, it's over.
Pearl, if you really do have epilepsy, how come you never had a seizure?
Oh, I have, Arnold, but not since I got it under control with medication. Wasn't always like that. When I was your friend Karen's age, I had plenty of them.
Really?